Hi, welcome to Richard Gabili YouTube channel, and for today's tutorial, I will be teaching you on how to turn on and off screen recognition item focus, haptic, and voiceover on iPhone X. But first, kindly subscribe to this channel and don't forget to hit the subscribe button and the bell to notify you for the new updates. And let's start! Using your iPhone X from your home screen first, go to Settings. Then in the Settings, scroll down and find the Accessibility, then tap. Then in the Accessibility, go to Vision section and then tap the VoiceOver. Then after that, in the VoiceOver, scroll down again and then tap the Audio. Then in the Audio, tap the Sounds and Haptics. Then in the Sound and Haptics, scroll down again and go to Interaction section and then tap the Screen Recognition Item Focus. Then in this part, in the Screen Recognition Item Focus, find the haptic, and as you will see, there's a switch button located on the side of it. Then all you have to do is just tap it to enable until it becomes green. And if you want to disable or turn off, just tap again the switch button, just like this. And that's it, we have successfully turned on and off Screen Recognition Item Focus, Haptic, and VoiceOver on iPhone X. If you have a question, get a comment down below and don't forget to hit the subscribe button and the bell to notify you for the new updates. And thank you for watching!